self-doubted star Riley Busby has a reputation of being the bravest out of the Quinn sisters. And recently, she braved a creepy encounter and kept her brave sister status. Unlike many little girls, Riley Busby isn't afraid to try scary things. Adam Busby captured a photo of her reaching to pet a huge furry spider. Riley got her hands on a tarantula, and TLC fans said that they couldn't believe she wanted to touch that thing. Adam Busby shared an equally terrifying and adorable photo of Riley on Instagram. The photo that some fans consider to be uncomfortable featured Aurora interacting with a large, hairy tarantula. One of her sisters, possibly Blake, appeared to be hovering close by. But her sister had both of her arms planted on the table and didn't seem to share Riley's interest in touching the large and hairy spider. Riley had a very focused look on her face as she slowly moved her hand toward the spider. She had one tiny little finger inching closer to the spider. One follower questioned how recent the photo was. They noted Riley looked especially small in the photo. And they wondered if this was an older reshare. Is it me or does Riley look itty bitty in this picture? Is it a throwback maybe? Anyways, love Riley. Strong, brave and sassy is always such a fun combo, the individual penned in a comment liked a few times. Other outdated fans, however, were just in awe of how brave Riley Busby is. Especially those who admit they would not be as willing to touch the hairy spider. Riley is very impressive and brave. I admire Riley's bravery and courage to pet that dang spider. One follower wrote. She is a strong, fearless, independent girl and woman in the making. Love it. Added another follower. Riley likes to take things to the edge. Despite fans cringing, they said they wouldn't expect anything different from her. Besides brave, another word her dad uses to describe her is stubborn. Viewers of Outdaughtered said she was probably too stubborn to fail. And made herself touch the spider even if she wasn't excited about doing it. Whatever the case, many people that watch the show agree that she is braver than they are. Riley Busby had to go to the emergency room not long ago. She was dancing around in the bathroom when her sisters were taking a bath. She was barefoot, and she slipped and smashed her head into the hard floor. Adam Busby had to take her to the emergency room to see how bad it was. Thankfully, she didn't have anything major wrong, but she did have a decent gash in the back of her head. And she did have to get a staple in the back of her head. Riley had a rough time when she went to the hospital to take out the staple. But she seems to be back to her old self, and fans hope she's careful in the bathroom. Both Riley and Adam had their feet kicked up together since he hurt his leg and had to rest up. Adam Busby and Danielle Busby said it's a lot of work having Riley and five other children. But they agree that they love having all of the girls in their life. It does mean that they have to plan things out differently than smaller families. In fact, Danielle said that Adam was able to go to the doctor with her for the first time in a while. Usually, Adam Busby has to stay with the girls while she goes to the doctor. And fans of Outdaughtered said they hope they figure out what's happening with Danielle soon. Riri and her sisters return to TV soon. For those who aren't satisfied with social media updates, the Busby family will return to television soon. As we previously reported, season 8 of Outdaughtered will premiere on Tuesday, February 23rd at 8 p.m.